toys, and today we are going to be doing another blindfolded challenge.
Part two.
And Maria is now going to be doing the blindfolded drawing challenge, and this time she picked to do Rolly Roll. So this is her picture of Rolly Roll that she did unblindfolded, just normally, and this is what it looks like. And she just messed up over here, so don't mind that. So yeah. So.
And Juliana will be guiding me through if I'm getting it on the table.
Yeah.
That wouldn't be good.
No. So let's start. Let's move.
Or if I like knock the camera over or something.
Yeah, so I'll give you a new sheet. Got the sheet. So Anna Maria got her blindfold on. So let's start.
Okay. I'm assuming this is orange. Am I on the paper?
Yes. Oh, by the way, this is Decemberthon day 12.
Going for a purple. I'm thinking of what I forgot. Oh yeah, the mouth. I really don't know what the hat looks like, but I know it has stripes because I remember how it looks. Where is this cap? There. Orange. Okay, orange. Okay, I'm on the paper.
I think sign I'm... it.
Oh, yeah. So can you tell me what part was supposed to be what?
Well, this is, this red is the hat. This orange is the body. This purple was supposed to be coloring in the body.
What is this?
That is supposed to be coloring in the hat.
What color is it?
This is supposed to be the tongue.
Oh, great. And I think you forgot the eyes. I told you I think you forgot the eyes.
Now I can't put back my blindfold on.
Well,
wait, I can't. I figured out a plan.
Nope.
I can cover my eyes.
Nope. You're done. Sorry. No, I said no.
My eyes were open, so I just...
Okay. Well, thank you guys for watching. I'll put a link in the description down below for the video from yesterday, which was the video I did. And also, I'll leave a description, I'll link in the description to the Num Noms video that MGA Entertainment sent us. And I'll leave the Shopkins playlist and a bunch of other stuff from Decemberthon. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you like, comments, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye guys.